ground this instant. You are carrying the shadow with you.
I just won't go away. Whoa. No. Okay, that did not go that well. Should go. No. No. Tools for stone cutting. Why can't I use the tools for cutting those big stones? Maybe safe now? Is it? Oh, yeah, I can go that way now. Like his big footsteps. Sounds really scary.
someone stood there.
Scary monsters. Ugh. But yeah, I think I maybe know how I could draw him away. Let's try it. Let's try it and see if it works. Run. Oh no. Awesome. It's
He's gone for now. Some Tinder boxes is always nice to have. No more things here. Not that I can see, at least.
Agrippa, I need you to stay awake. Can you feel the syringe?
No. I can't feel anything, Alexander.
Yes.
Soon, I won't even be able to move, will I?
Your life is safe.
I don't doubt that. But will it be worth living?
My name is Agrippa. Whom are you with?
Daniel?
Like the prophet thrown into the lion's den? Tell me, are you among the lions, Daniel? You want to stop Alexander? Oh my, so Babylon shall fall, you say? You've hurried too much. Alexander is toothless without an awl. He has one. That's not very promising at all. The sector is basically impenetrable, but guess why? It could be breached by another, but Alexander broke his, I mean, my own, a long time ago. Really? Well, if you tell the truth, by all means, seek out the pieces of the broken orb and mend away. I believe he uses them for torture now. They practically leak madness, which is quite useful, I understand. There should be six of them. Look around the choir and the transept. You should be able to find them there. Daddy, I hate to bother you further, but if you're really going after Alexander, would you consider taking me with you? I know it sounds ridiculous. I mean, look at me. But if you find anything concerning a man named Johann Reim, would you please bring it to me? I believe he was working on a way to help me. A recipe for some sort of potion. A tonic to free me from this husk of mine.
Okay.
Alexander is quite impressive in many ways, but he has grown impatient.
Just like Regent's Park.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, press the bell.